right, boys and girls, welcome back. Tone King here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. I have something new, exciting, special for you today. What I have up in from Eventide is the H9. The H9 is their latest and greatest, and what this pedal allows you to do, as you could tell from the video, it allows you to connect to an iPad or an iPod or an iOS device or a Windows or a PC, a Mac. The device support is very extensive. If you haven't seen my unboxing on this video, do be sure to check that out. But this device here, the Eventide H9, is a harmonizer that allows you to tap into all of the algorithms from all of the other pedals, in addition to some specific algorithms that are exclusive to the H9 itself. Now, to be clear, I, like most people, do my research, and I watched videos, and I went to the manufacturer's website, and it's a robust pedal. There's a lot to it. And despite the fact that it's robust, it's super easy to use. Typically, those two clash. In this particular case, it doesn't. My goal for this video is to show you the plug-and-play aspect of this pedal. There's a lot of deep editing. There's a lot of things you can do. And there's a lot of content out there. To be fair, there's Eventide has their videos out there. There's some other very good reviewers of gear that have done their video reviews on this. My goal is a little different. Not to do what everyone else has done. My goal is to show you how easy it is to plug it in, connect it to an iOS device, and make music. That's my goal, okay? So right now I'm using the Tone Dragon. I am plugged, actually I have this in the loop on the RD100, okay? And I have this connected via Bluetooth to my iPad. So if I look over here on my iPad, I have an app. The app is called H9. It's free, it's from Eventide. I installed it, and then the app gives you a little pop-up and says connect via Bluetooth. You could connect via Bluetooth, USB cable. Again, there's a number of different ways you could connect. I happen to be doing it over Bluetooth. And then when you launch the app, it shows that you're connected to the device. It's very simple. Once you're in the device, this could control the device, or the device can control the iOS device. Works both ways. This has the time factor, mod factor, pitch factor, space, and H9 exclusive algorithms that you could load onto the pedal. Now, over here, I have 99 different presets, and you could see over here, I could toggle through those. And if I pick a preset, and I'm on the preset tab, it'll change the preset right here. See that? Changes the preset. Or I can choose an algorithm, let's say chorus, and then in chorus I could choose the preset that I want, and you'll see it changes it on the pedal. So whether you change it here or change it here, it's all good. It's easy to use. And for me, that's important, because anyone that tunes into my videos knows that I like to plug in and play music. With that said, real quick overview, H9 features simple one-knob user interface, which allows easy effect editing and preset selection. Two onboard foot switches let you change preset, tap tempo, and bypass with your feet during live performance. These are these two buttons. This here is an encoder, which allows you to go in either direction through the 99 built-in presets. While the H9 is fully controllable via its front panel, a free editor, the H9 control, could be downloaded, which is what you're looking at right now, for a Mac, PC, or iOS device. You can use the H9 control app for live editing, creating, managing presets, and changing system settings. It can connect via Bluetooth to iPods, iPhones, and iPads for wireless live control, which is how I have it set up right now. You have, it's loaded with a set of most popular algorithms taken from Eventide's pedals. The mod factor, time factor, pitch factor, space. And then you have the exclusive, which are the H9 column over here. That's all I'm going to tell you about product information. As for app information, once you're in the app, you have your time factor pedal, mod factor pedal, pitch factor pedal, space pedal, H9. And these are your different algorithms per pedal. For those that don't know, Eventide pedals have multiple algorithms. And you could see, as an example, the mod factor has a chorus algorithm and a tremolo pan algorithm, which you could kind of almost say they're like different pedals within the pedal. Well, that is the same, holds true for the H9. You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different, let's call them pedals, and then within each of those pedals, you could purchase different algorithms, and it comes stock with the most popular. In addition to that, you have 99 presets. So this is the algorithm tab, and if I click over here, you could see the preset tab. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to make some music. I'm going to come down over here to 1, which is Ultra, and you could see it just changed my preset to the Ultra. Now let's make some music to hear what this bad boy could do. And again, the goal here is to plug in, show you how easy it is to connect, which you just got to see, how easy they communicate with each other, which you got to see. Now, let's listen to some of the tones that come out of this beast. Here we go.
Thank you.
Boys and girls, that's all I have for you today. What a great pedal. I mean, if you want big, rich, lush options to add to your tone, I don't know if it comes... I don't know if there's a stronger solution, a stronger pill, a stronger recipe. I mean, this has got the whole thing going on. And even Todd clearly spent a lot of money because on the development of it, the R&D, the whole thing, the design, because there's key pieces to remember. It's easy to use. You can plug it in. You can make music. Even in the presets, you could see they have streets. That's like a U2 thing. If you come over here to algorithms, and let's say this H910, you could see it has 1984 Panama, 1984 legs. You could see there are different presets that are reminiscent of certain songs and certain times. And really what they're doing is capturing the artists that used this. And again, this is a secret weapon. Until they made the pedals and now the H9, they are making it easier and easier to get that recipe, those tones, those algorithms in the palm of your hand and in your music. So this is a great pedal. I hope you enjoyed this video. A little long, but my goal again was a little different. I wanted to plug in, play some music, and really show and demonstrate how easy it is to use this pedal. I like it. Gets my stamp of approval, which is this right here. So boys and girls, thank you for watching my video as always. I'll leave you off with one of those. And until next time, you know the drill. Rock on. Later.